ko, and good afternoon to our lecturer, Madam Farah Haji Asani, and my girlfriend. Today, I will talk about love. You all have probably heard this saying, laughter is the best medicine. The love of love can improve both your mental and your physical. More to brighten up your day, sharing a good laugh can actually improve your health. Laughter can reduce stress, depression, strengthen your immune system, and release your pain. As a children, we use a laugh hundreds of times a day, but adults, life do tend to be serious and laugh more infrequent. For example, in my experience, I have a friend that always laughing in any situation. Nothing he will see to get him down, and he never take anything serious. No matter what happened to him or to other ass, he made a joke out of the situation. In reality, my friend have commitment in his relationship and use humor to avoid uncomfortable feeling. So, if the laughter is the best medicine, today I want to persuade you to start laugh and make it naturally. To start off, I will talk about three parts of laugh, which is the effect of laugh on our body, the ways that laugh into our life, and lastly, benefit of laugh. Before I proceed with talk one, I would like to show you a short video that will make you laugh.
Oh.
Maybe.
Oh, look at
comedian or drama. After the screening, the blood flow of the group who watched the comedian behave normally, expanding and contracting easily. It can prove that when we laugh, the blood pressure can reduce automatically. Next is blood sugar level. One study of 90 people with diabetes looked at the effect of laugh on the blood sugar level. After eating, the group attend a 10 previous lecture, the group ate the same meal and then watched a comedy. After the comedy, the group had a lower blood sugar level. Next is lastly the relaxation and sleep. The laugh can make our body relax. When we laugh about 10 minutes, it allows people 2 hours of pain-free sleep. The focus on laugh really begin with a person that enemy of blindness. The person who was diagnosed with a painful speech condition found that a diet of comedian helped the person feel better. Secondly, I will talk about the way to start laugh in our life. Have many ways to start laugh into our life, just as smile, laugh and move toward it, and spend time with fun and playful people. Smiling is the beginning of laugh, and like laugh is it is contagious. When we look at someone or see something, even mildly pleasant, practice smile. Other than that, when you laugh, move toward it. Sometimes laugh are private and share joke among friends, but usually not. More often, people are very happy to share something funny because it gives them opportunity to laugh again. And lastly, spend time with fun and playful people. There are people who laugh easily, both themselves and alive absurdities who routinely find their humor in every day. Even if we do not consider you a light-hearted humor person, we can still see out people who like a laugh and make other laugh. For example, in this video.
Of muscles, which increase blood flow and oxygenation. It stimulated the heart and lungs and trigger the release and endorphin that fill you to feel more relaxed, both physically and emotionally. Lastly, laugh combat distraction study support laugh as a great way to get outside the downward spiral to this description. Being unhappy can become a pattern or mindset if we do not step outside of ourselves occasionally. For the conclusion, by seeking out more opportunity of love, so we can improve our emotion health, strengthen the relationships, find the greater happiness, and even add years to our life. Other than that, our ability to love can be cultivated with practice to start by different five occasions. To be silly, remember, love like smiling, it never deplete when you share it.
Oh my god, is real mouth?
No.
It's a hippopotamus mouth. Right? Oh my god, is that real?
Okay, thank you, that's all for me.
Okay, thank you. Alright, so in terms of very similar, your presentation is similar to